This is Alachia, and I'm coming to you straight from the pedestrian zone. And my first outing out and shopping, I went to Karstadt, so I'm going to share that with you. And I also went to Xocoatl, and or I guess it's called Xocoatl. Don't know how you pronounce this, but I'll show you what's in this. And also my Target.com order that came in that my mother helped me get. So I guess I'll start with the Karstadt first. So I went to go pick up a bunch of decorations and stuff that we saw when we went out with Lily and Vegas's parents on Saturday. And I saw a bunch of stuff there that I thought I wanted to get that were very mushroom and heart themed, and I love reds. And I'm very careful right now of looking for things that can be used year round, that are not just Christmas, because we do not have storage to have a bunch of Christmas decorations. We brought Christmas decorations, and that's all I'm going to ever have, I think, because I really just don't have room to store. I mean, there might be an ornament or two that I buy, but in terms of like, in Texas, I would have gone all out. I would have bought a lot of ornaments, and I would have bought a lot of Christmas specific decorations, but I'm trying to go a little bit more generic so that I can use all these year round. And I really love forest and heart themes and very rustic looks. So first up, I went and got a bunch of mushrooms. So this is a sort of ceramic or glass mushroom. And I love these sort of fungus forest colored themes. This is a red and a white one. This one was €12.99. So about 31% is what it is in dollars. So that's that in there. And of course you can't just have one mushroom. So I got a medium sized one. This one is €4.99. Oh, did I show it enough? Admire the mushroom. Shrooms! Okay, and of course we have to have a little baby mushroom. This one is €2.59. It's a very weird price for a German price. They're usually very on the 99 mark. So, it's a teeny tiny mushroom. Very cute. And they look really all great together. And when I get everything, I'm about to go in and start decorating for Christmas before Jemima gets here. So that's all going to come out and be decorated. And I'll show you when everything's decorated and everything. So, and of course I got two of these other ones. These are more, I think these are ceramic and they're painted. So these are not glass. So, but I like these too. So they're more toned down. This one is €4.50, and this one was €1.95. Shrooms. Okay, so I'm very excited about that. I love mushrooms. I love the forest theme. So keeping along with the forest theme, I have been burning candles now here, and I really enjoy them and I love scents. My favorite one right now is the Yankee Candle Mistletoe. And it just smells delicious. I love cedar, pine. I love all the sort of forest smells. I just love that smell. So firs and stuff like that. So I've been looking to get something to hold the candles in, especially the ones that don't have containers of their own. So I bought this, which is super, super cute. If you look, see, it's like that. And you open it and voila, inside you can put your candle. So I don't know what candle I'm going to put in there yet. I think I would like to get a red one to match the solar sort of red theme that's going on. This was €15.99, which I thought wasn't too bad. It's very well made, I think, and very rustic and very pretty. And it has little holes right here for the candle heat to come out and the scent. So this would be less of a scent candle, I think, and this would be more of a just decorative. So, continuing on with the rustic theme, I got this, which I thought would really be pretty to hang on or near the window. Let's see. There we go. It's a twig heart, basically a heart made out of all these twigs. Again, extremely rustic. So I'm going to hang that on my window right now, actually. Oh, it looks great. See? Pretty. Okay. And also with the heart theme, I got this one, which I thought is great, not only for Christmas, but all year round. So that'll be hanging somewhere in my office or in the living room or the kitchen. Yeah. So just a plaid heart. And, oh, that one, the heart on the window now, was €3.99. And this one was on sale for €3. And then I got this, which is a little bit more Christmas themed, but I think it can be used year round, and I think it'd be really cute to store little knickknacks and things like this in there and hang it on the wall. This is €3. But super cute. Look at the little dudes, the little gnomes with the hats. I love it. And the little hearts. Super cute. Okay. And the last thing I got from Karstadt was this Winter Dream reed potpourri thing. So it's one of the ones where you stick the reeds in it and it smells really nice in your place. And this one was €12.99 and it smells like winter forest. It's really, really good. So I can't wait to put that in and have the place smell wonderful, winter dreamy like. See? So that's Karstadt. And it's a department store here in Germany, or in Wiesbaden. It's sort of like a big ass Dillard's or Macy's, more like a Macy's, I think. But at the bottom, it actually has this whole grocery like area too. So it's kind of very unique, and there's a restaurant at the top. So, oh yes, so from Xocoatl, X-O-C-A-T-L, Xocoatl. Oh, well, on the store it says Xocoatl. Ta-da! And these are these little truffles I got, and this is the store. And it has wonderful specialty chocolates. I don't know if they're actually made there. I forgot to ask the lady. But we stopped by there the other day, and I didn't get anything, so I thought I would go back and try some stuff. But they have all sorts of ones, like this one. I can't remember what all these are, actually. I just like was pointing. I was like, what's that one? What's that one? What's that one? This one is a red sort of chili one. These are nougats. So I'll show you the insides of these. Very good. Delicious. And then I got the Choco truffles at the very bottom there. I don't know if you can see those. But this, I don't know how many there were actually. It must have been like 5 or 6. No, more than that, because I got 5 of these alone. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Somewhere around 14 or 15 truffles for like €9, which isn't bad actually, because these are all homemade, or not homemade, but you know, they're made at this, either at the store or somewhere in a special place. And the chocolate itself tastes delicious. I don't know what it is. I don't know what kind of chocolate they use, but it's yummy. So I got 5 of these, and I've noticed in Germany, whenever you buy bulk of treats, they sort of like, they're like, whoa. So one of Sad's coworkers went to this French bakery, and they sell wonderful, what do they call those? Not macadamian, macaroons. And she was like, okay, well, I want 12 of these and I want 10 of these. And they were just like, whoa, you know, like, why so many, you know? Like, and it's, I guess it's just American versus German mentality, where I suppose the Germans sort of treat treats like treats, you know, like specialties and delicacies and very decadent sort of one-by-one enjoyments. And for Americans, you know, we love, you know, we're like, bulk everything, you know, like, I want, you know, 20 of them. I want to make sure I have enough, you know? And so when you go to order, like, a ton of them, they're like, what? Why so, you know, like, that seems, I guess for them, it seems sort of like you're being selfish. Like, all for you and none for anyone else. So when I went to go get five of them, because I knew I liked these because we had a sample of these, the nougat ones, she was like, five? And I was like, yeah, five. But it's true, they only have a certain amount at the store, you know, especially in the display case. And if you buy them all, then no one else can enjoy them. So I suppose they sort of have that thing where they're just like, don't hog it all. But I can't help it. It's so good. So, yes, Xocoatl. And then the last thing I want to share is my Target.com order, which they won't ship here to my P.O. box or my APO box. So my mother actually took the order for me and then she shipped it to me. So I got, not the boots. I got these boot inserts, which are really cool because they sort of convert my, what do you call these? Galoshes, rain boots, into sort of winter snow boots, which obviously I'm not going to be able to wear out in the snow for very long, but temporarily, you know, and especially when it rains or something like that, this could be really nice and cozy to wear. So you insert this into the boot, and then voila, you have a boot insert. And it's pink and it matches. So I'm very excited about that and having that. And then I got these skinny jeans. Actually, they're like jeggings. So they're like jeans, but they're leggings. They have a very elasticy material. So I got one that was sort of, what do they call this? Stonewashed something. And yeah. And I can't remember. I think these were on sale. It was like buy one for $12 or $15 and get the other one for $10. So I got these, and then I got the ones I have on right now, which are these black ones. I don't know if you can see. And yeah, and I like them a lot because it means I can wear my boots and tuck them in super easy because they're the only jeans I actually have right now that are not boot cut. So I actually like these a lot. I'm really enjoying these, and I'm kind of sad I didn't have a chance to get more variety, but you know, I tend to rewear jeans a lot, so it's not a big deal for me. And then last, but definitely not least, my favorite item this month, I think. It'll definitely show up. If I ever get a chance to do my November favorites, this will end up in there. But I'm not sure I'll have time, actually, because I'm so behind with uploads because we have no internet, which is actually coming tomorrow. Cross fingers, please. Is my happy hat, or what I'm calling my happy hat, which is this really uber cute faux fur bearish animal hat thing that Sad absolutely hates because he's so embarrassed that I'm gonna actually go out in public with this thing on. But I don't care because I just think it's super cute and I love the ears and I just love how like warm it is, and I just think it makes me happy. It makes me happy to have it on, and I just think it's so cool. Like, and I'll just sit here on my computer and I'll be just, you know, editing a video and I have this thing on, and then Sad walks in and he's like, what are you doing? I was like, I have my happy hat on. And yeah, so I think it's very cute and it's super soft. I love it. Okay, so that's my haul, my sort of collective haul from Karstadt, Xocoatl, and Target.com. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you later. Upcoming video will probably be my getting ready for Jemima's coming to visit, and the Thanksgiving dinner, and maybe the installation of the kitchen. I'm not sure. It all just depends on what's coming up. All right, Abita Zane!